Kooga Booga guy is one of the best I've ever played in my life. Fuck you, bitch! Oh, wait, fuck. Oh, no. Stop it. Have a fucking life right now. Come on. Holy fuck. No, what the fucking way? What? How'd you do that? What? Insanity. No way that missed. Falcons up. My Falcon sucks. Fuck this guy.
Versus Mario.
I've never seen a fireball this straight up. He grabbed my jab. That's fucking insanity! Didn't get it back here. It's another insanity. Fucking Jesus. I don't even feel bad. Jesus. That fucking platform is just so AIDS. Saved like 1,000 times of that man. Jesus, why? Fuck. Why does everything shield poke? I don't understand. Jesus. Give me a fucking break. This fucking save is so asshole. Sure. Fucking sure, bro. Just sure. The fucking stage is so mad stupid, bro. Oh my god, dude. It saved him like 1,000,000,000,000,000 times. And it shield poked everything. Like, what the fuck was that? It's like the lamest stage you could possibly go to. Honestly, I'd rather go to fucking FD. What the fuck was that? Every shield was shield poked, and every time I just was like, okay, I'm gonna just hold light shield, and then grab, dead. It's like, what the fuck, man? That stage, I fucking hate that stage. It's so stupid. You outplay the fuck out of him, and then all of a sudden the platform comes out, and then you get outplayed by the stage, and then he outplays you because he got outplayed by the stage. He got outplayed twice. I'll play twice in one fucking scenario. In a combo, mid combo. Oh my god. Jesus. That platform didn't rise up right when I back aired. He would have been off the stage, back air. I would have been up. Fucking, that shit just tilts the absolute fuck out of me. It's like the luckiest shit. There's nothing I can do. It's just, shield is just non-existent on that fucking goddamn forsaken stage. Fucking stupid. Fuck, I'm just, holy moly, I'll just go FD. Jesus Christ, you can't be fucking shield poking bitch. Fuck. Alright, I'm done. But still, dude, oh my god, that's so stupid. These fucking Mario players run away, go under a fuck. They literally hope to god the platform rises while they're dash dancing near the ledge. And then it happens. All these things fit. Oh my god. What the fuck is that? That is the most stupidest shit. That fucking left platform destroyed me for the first half of the game. Goes to the right side, boom! The right fucking platform destroys me. Stage is stupid. What, do you want me to just stand there and forward smash? You know what? That's actually not a bad idea. Wait a minute. Wait a second. I could have just forward smashed that. And just stuck to like lazy down tilts and.
Switch from TurboTax to H&R Block Online, and tax season will feel just as good as all those other seasons.
Thank you. 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 I'm going to go to the next one.